pitifully, and you long for us to always fear you and always obey you. Help us to understand that better tonight and to be recommitted to live for you.